What's up, everybody? It's your coach. We are back. Thank you so much for the love. If you haven't yet, please take the time, subscribe to the channel, comment below. Let me know if this helps you, affects you in any way. I can't thank you guys. San Diego, end of San Diego, 19th, 18th, 21st. Perfect game, All-American game. It's going to be sick. Petco Park, holler at me if you're out there. Today's video, had his dad, somebody asked me, Nolan Arenado, I got him, probably greatest third baseman of all time, if you put it all the numbers, all the gold gloves and everything. Right now, today's episode, my man Nolan Arenado, let's go.
Plaza Hotel, nice little heater under this little vent right there. I got the best heater in the game right here. Just keeping everybody warm. Day two, war night, Central Park. Here we go. What's up, everybody? It's your coach. This might be my favorite interview today for a couple of reasons. We got two Cubans here, I don't know if you know that or not. The symbol for defense in the hot corner for, I think, the next decade, Mr. Nolan Arenado himself.
Thank you.
You're used to this award, dude. What can you share with the people that makes you special other than the other guys?
I don't know. You know, I think, well, first of all, I love being here, and it's a great honor. There's a lot of good, the great third basemen. But I don't know, you know, I think it's just, you know, I want the ball to be hit to me. I made my plays, but I really don't know the difference. I just know that I'm just trying to make my plays, not make errors, and it's nice to see that people notice.
Is there any chance we're going to get long hair, Nolan Arenado, back? That hair was so sweet.
I don't know. The reason why I cut it is because I go over, and then I'm like, this has got to go.
That swag was sick. I
know. My mom and my family always tells me they like it long, but then a couple over fours, man, that thing was shaving.
You talk family. I received a DM. I was in Miami working in a cage with a father and a son. Talked to him and I received the DM from them. And the kid asked me about walking onto a university and I gave him some advice. And the kid's name's Santino Arenado.
Oh.
And I was like, that's interesting. A couple weeks later, I saw him again because his younger brother was at Palmetto. Yeah. I go, let me ask you a question, dude. Are you related to Nolan Arenado? He goes, yeah, bro, that's my nephew. So is your uncle.
Yeah, yeah.
So Felipe. Really cool, Felipe.
Yeah, yeah.
They send you so much love from Miami, man. I told him I was going to be here. We encourage you to just keep going hard and doing your thing, dude. You're setting a real good
example. Thank you. Well, tell them I love them, man. I love them, so I'll tell them right now.
Cubans, man, we represent.
That's right.
My man, keep it going.
Appreciate
it. Good luck.
Thank
you. Over here, loose, so you don't bunch.
Yeah.
I'm surprised you didn't bring the beanie up in here.
Yeah.
I go, my boy showed up snowboarding.
Yeah.
I was like, what?
Yeah.
I love it. Dude, you're the king of this, man. Like, this is just so, like, this is your home. Does it feel any different? I know you're proud, but what's special about this one for you?
Yeah, well, you know, I think they never get old. You know, I think as you play the game, you just want to, you don't want to lose it. And just to be here with some of these guys. And it's kind of funny because I remember I was the young one my first year. And now
right.
I feel like, man, the game's getting younger. So
right.
A lot of the guys now that are winning are like super younger than me. So
right.
It's cool to be around them, you know, and just kind of be hanging with them. And hopefully I could do it, you know, many more years to come. But like I said, it doesn't get old, man. It feels like the first one.
You're a dude that's been talented your whole life. People have the spotlight on you. How did you deal with that pressure, man? Because you're super chill. But how did you? What did you tell yourself?
Well, you know, I mean, I have confidence. You know, I put in the work. I think, you know, it's, you know, I think the times where I had stress is when I felt like I wasn't prepared. You know, and so I think when I'm prepared and I work hard and I put in the work, I go into every day confidently because I know that hey, I did everything I could to get ready for this day. So, you know, let the chips fall where they may.
Love this dude. It's your coach. No social because you're not gonna find them. You're gonna find them either skiing or in the beach or in the cage all day long.
Yeah.
Love this dude. It's your coach 2020, no stopping him. Man,
appreciate you.
Much love, always. Really quick, where are you gonna put this award?
Right now it's gonna go in my parents' house, but when I get my own house, my house. I'm not paid like this guy.
Yeah,
is.
Right.
With that mustache, you will be, don't worry.
Yeah,
come on.
Right. I rent.
I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I'll probably leave it at my parents' house, and they can take care of it. They always display them pretty well. You know, actually, I actually haven't got a house yet either, though, Doug. So I guess my parents didn't have it, so we're good.
Listen, all family here with these two guys. Awards for days. A lot of heart. A lot of hard work into this. All this glitz and glamour, none of this matters. You got no heart. It's your coach. Love every single one of you. Let's go.